interest, I will talk about how incredibly successful people think. Okay, let me start. I believe that there is a huge difference between the successful people and unsuccessful people. And I believe that the successful itself is not the thing that big mystery that people around the world can never forget it out. And for the unsuccessful people, they're supposed to think that they will say, they will find a way to set the dream. If they think they have the dream, they have the great dream, they will find the requirement, what is the requirement to achieve the dreams. And they are limiting in their thinking. It is what not possible to be. So there is a three type of thing. And the first thing, they will say, I cannot be that, so they stop to try. And the second thing, they say, I don't have that, so they stop to try. And the last thing, they will say, I cannot be that, so they stop to try. But successful people itself, they will think that if the thing that you cannot be, you have to set the agendas to put it on your agenda as a job to you, as the thing that you have to figure it out, as the thing that you have to make it happen. Everyone dreams, you dream, I dream, successful people dream as well. So if you think that it is not possible to be, you have to try. And thank you for you all to listening to my speech.